from an island called Guam, and I moved to Davenport, Iowa. Justice was served? You've got to be kidding me. I was there. I saw everything. Your client beat that man to a bloody pulp. He left him lying there in the street, just a mass of blood where his face used to be. You saw the pictures. He had to get his entire face surgically redone. And why? Because your hero was itching for a fight and he didn't like his long hair? Hey, hey, don't you dare walk away from me when I'm talking to you. I spent 2 years, 2 years of private investigators that had to call me and ask me to identify folks. And for what? So I could sit in that witness stand and have you twist my words into lies? You must be awfully proud of yourself. What do you feel when you're lying in bed at night? Do guilt or shame ever come creeping in? No? No? Okay. I have spent all day in that stuffy office because I came here today to tell the truth. And I did. Now, would you tell me something? How could you live with yourself?